consider what you're about to do, Paul Atreides.
Silence! You mustn't speak!
Silence! Silence! Silence!